We are here in Mont-Saint-Anne, Canada, for the World Championships mountain bike e-bike, the American Eagle, in cooperation with Bafang. Bafang became a partner of the team since last winter, and American Eagle and Bafang are developing a new e-bike, so these are the models. Yesterday we had the World Championships mountain bike e-bike for the first time with the two riders of the team, Martens Blooms and Kjell van der Bogaert. Kjell did pretty well. For Martens, unfortunately, it didn't went so well. He had some problems with the battery, the connection. But Kjell finished 8th. He was for a long time in the top 3, did a really good race. And yeah, with the experience from yesterday, we learned a lot, and there's a lot to improve for the future as well. Last winter, when Bafang became a partner of the team, the UCI decided almost on the same moment to have their first World Championships e-bike. And from there on, actually, I became really exciting to prepare for that race, being at that first race. And we had two riders, and what I said, Kjell, he was really well prepared, has been for a while in the top 3, second at the start for a couple of laps. But sadly to say, but he dropped back a little bit. He lost a little bit of time. But he did a good race, top 10. And yeah, being part in that first World Championships e-bike race was really nice to be.
So these are the two bikes we raced yesterday at the World Championships. These are pedal assistance bikes, so the engine only helps us when we are pedaling ourselves. It also only assists us until 25 kilometers an hour. Afterwards, we have to do everything ourselves. The engines, they have nominal 250 watts. The battery is, the regulation says it's unlimited, so we have a 600 watt hour battery and a 450 watt hour battery. And it's the combination of the rider, the technical skills, and the engine. Yeah, that makes who makes is the best rider in the world.